I want to prompt you right now to think about why you're not doing exactly what you need to be doing to be successful. There's good information out there. There's plenty of information. We're over-communicated. There's too much information. So it's not that you don't have enough information to succeed, but there's something that's holding you back. Maybe it's psychological. Maybe it's emotional. Maybe it's logic. Maybe you don't have the right steps. I'm not sure what it is, but I